Commissioner for Migration, Home Affairs and Citizenship, who joins us live from Brussels.
First of all, I just listened to Mr. Sutherland's comments. I met with him just 15 days ago, and we have agreed on marching on a common plan. Let me start by telling you. The European Union 10 years ago was caught by surprise from this phenomenon of immigration, and unfortunately the policy before was fragmented. Now we have entered a new period. We are in view of adopting a European agenda on migration. We have to work together in a spirit of solidarity and sharing responsibility. Triton, so far, it has saved 19,000 lives, but need to do more, it is true. Now we are moving towards a more comprehensive, holistic policy that will engage all states, not only of the European Union, but also of the countries of origin, of transit, and destination. We work right now in the European Commission. That's why I told you before. Very soon, we are going to present, and we work together with all member states in order to address this issue in a more efficient way. We are determined to give an end to this human drama, because for us and for the whole world, migration is about people.